Virgil van Dijk set to make Liverpool return after 9 months out with knee injury. Virgil van Dijk is set to make his long-awaited comeback in a Liverpool shirt this Thursday following 9 months on the sidelines.
The Dutchman tore his anterior cruciate ligament in October's Merseyside derby against Everton.
And he missed the European Championships in order to focus on his rehabilitation. The defender has sat out Liverpool's 3 preseason friendlies so far, but the former Southampton ace has been participating in full contact training. And feels comfortable to play against Hertha Berlin on Thursday. While Van Dijk is unlikely to start, Jurgen Klopp has confirmed that the defender could be given some minutes.
I hope,
I am not sure, that there is the opportunity that Virgil could play a few minutes, said Klopp. He looks really good in training and maybe we can bring him in. He looks ready and we will see. Liverpool lost defender Joe Gomez at a similar time to Van Dijk, and though the pair endured similar injuries, the England ace will be given longer to recover given his history. Gomez is therefore targeting a return against Athletic Bilbao in early August at Anfield. If you see the games now as part of their rehab training, that makes sense, said Klopp. Joey is very close.
There is no race between the two of them.
They had different injuries and stuff like this, but he is very close. If Virgil can play now 20 minutes, then probably Joey can in the game after.